So it's been a while since me and Lauren have spent some time apart. Probably like, since night shift in Darwin. But she's going to Bali with a friend, and I'm going to Singapore on a delivery with CB. So it's just going to be me recording for a while. It's tough to say goodbye, but we'll see each other in a week and a half, 2 weeks or something. So the last few nights has been really, really rolly. Tonight, it's sort of calmed down. And, you know, it's really good, really comfortable. I've just been waking up. I thought, you know, I'd have a good sleep tonight. But it's 1 o'clock. And I can hear this crazy storm out in the, like, further north, and there's just lightning going on, and so hopefully it doesn't turn into something big and keep me up all night. It's like flat, it's like the calm before the storm. Hopefully it doesn't come this way and it just goes west like they usually do up here. So we're supposed to be taking off today on Palarran to Singapore, just doing the final sort of clean up, making sure nothing's gonna go moldy, propping the beds up, same old stuff like we did last time. This time I might take the sides off of the canopy or bimini, just because it got really hot by the looks in there, and stuff started to get a bit damaged from the heat. Ready to rumble. I'm just gonna be recording on this GoPro most of the time. I don't wanna have to take like my big camera and all that, so I'm just gonna take this little bad boy so I can film everything. Got my bag packed, that's all I'm taking on the trip. Sunny's hat, thongs, that's all you need really. And then CB's just pulling up the dinghy and I'm gonna head on over there. Yeah, pretty excited. You always feel like you're forgetting something though.
Faster than light, with my fists in the air, and my body's alight, and my soul's unaware. Just braving the last of this terrible wine. I've savored the last, and I've kissed it goodbye. There's no
kind. The boat I'm helping deliver is a Hans Christian, 38-foot Hans Christian, and it's a beautiful boat. Like, it is a full keel, solid glass. I am just starting a record of our track on iSailor, which is very handy because this is our primary navigation on board Blue Moon, and I can take this with me if I want, which is good. So I've got that track, that route planned for this trip, and then I'm going to start a recording. So we're doing the same kind of route this season, so I'm going to start recording this track while we do it on this boat, Palarran, and I'll be able to reference that when we head out of Medina Bay and we head off sailing. So right now I've just gone to the route option, and I have clicked record track, and then it is recording there, you see that? Recording track, and then I can name that trip with CB in the route. So if we zoom out, Lombok, Medina Bay Marina, and we're going all the way up to Singapore. So if I click trip with CB now, it'll come up with all that route up to Singapore. It'll give me an estimate of time of arrival. It's saying if we average 5.5 knots, we should get there in 7 days, so pretty happy with that.
I've savored the last, and I've kissed it goodbye. There's no kind of right way to do what I do, but I'm king of the earth with impossible blood on the 3rd of June.
There is Kangian. We started here in Lombok. We've come that far so far, 173 nautical miles.
There's no way tonight, as far as I know, that heaven will take me, so I'm staggering. Show me the way.
Just had lots of ships tonight. It's cloudy now, but at the start of my watch, there was like clear skies and the stars were just so clear because there's no moon. Second night, done and dusted. Time to have some sleep.
As far as I know, that heaven will take me so staggering. Show me the way.
Good morning, blue moons. Start of day 3. We kind of agreed if the wind doesn't push us along at least 5 knots, then we'll turn the motors on. We're going to stop in at Bowie, which is a little island in between here and Singapore. The sun is rising. It's beautiful. Land ho. You can see Bowie already. I don't know, you probably won't be able to see it on the GoPro, but pretty cool seeing land after being out for a few days. So there is Bali, guys. Everyone knows Bali. And everyone kind of knows the Gili Islands, the Gili T, Gili Air, Gili Mino. Where the marina is, where we've been staying for quite a while now, is this little bay here. There's Gili Air, there's the bay there. Marine Madonna Bay. So we started there, zoom out, there's Bali, went in a northwesterly direction, Kangean, out up above Java, and here's Bowie. That's where we are now. From there we'll go to Belitung, this island here, straight up to Singapore, which is just here. So ATM is our...
This is your straight.
Yeah.
Straight. Yes, yeah. Indo, no. Port side. Starboard.
Starboard straight, side. Straight. Stay starboard side.
Yes, F. This here. Name, bang. Okay, stop.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay. Terima kasih.
Okay, thank you.
I'm on the hunt for this ATM on a random island in the middle of the Java Sea. Pretty good life sailing along, I reckon. Hello. Everyone seems pretty friendly around here. So this place is beautiful. Scooting along here, there's monkeys along the side of the road. It's just really, really nice. And then I get to this one point and have a look at this. It's just sad. It just doesn't sit well with me. Just have a look at this. Found an ATM after scooting around the island for so long. So we have gotten the diesel on board and CB is just filling her up now. Bit of a mission. try and get it here in Bowen, but we got it done. I'm just gonna go up the mast, clean the wind instrument because it hasn't been working for us on this passage, so.
There is, like, the whole horizon's lit up with lights. I don't know if it ships, but I hope it's not, because that is a lot of shipping. We'd only just said we haven't seen as many as we thought we would. So, maybe we were wrong now. Maybe that is all ships, but it's hard for you to see it. Time 70 fishing boats, and I'm very confused as to why so many in one concentrated area. They had like all their lights on, the whole boat just has lights all the way around the side. I think there might be squid boats maybe. My ship was good last night, and then around 1 o'clock we had to change course, and we were beating into the wind for a few hours, and it was not nice at all. Now I know what it's like on a monohull, smashing into the waves. Very different feeling than what it is on my boat. You kind of get the side to side, kind of doing this, and then smashing into it. Whereas when we're smashing into it, it's kind of just straight up and down, unless the waves are side on. So yeah, bit of a miserable rainy morning. I think it's like another day into Bellaton. A lot of shallow patches around here, like 20 meters depth, which is pretty crazy, and there's a heap of shipwrecks scattered throughout all that.
Goodbye. Show me the light. hide it in two. Oh, enlighten me now with impossible love from the former. Just tell everyone.
Join me again next week for the ups and downs of passage life in part two of the trip. We stop by beautiful Belitung to officially check out of Indonesia before crossing the Singapore Strait. If you're interested in where we might be in real time, you can follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
This channel is funded by our beloved patrons. Did you know Sailing Blue Moon episodes are released exclusively to our patrons each and every Friday? If you want to know more about us and our story, or you'd like to pledge your support, check us out on Patreon. There's tons of exclusive patron-only content, blog posts, homemade skincare ideas, healthy recipe alternatives that we use, plus some Blue Moon shirts in the pipeline.
In addition to the subscribe button, click the little bell to the right to be notified of new weekly episodes. Thanks for watching, Blue Moonies.